The Stiletto team from the Naval Surface Warfare Center, Carterock Division, demonstrated a groundbreaking advancement in naval technology. This is the autonomous launch and recovery of small boats, a revolutionary system developed by SealArtech. It was showcased under the Joint Prototyping and Experimentation Maritime Initiative, known as the JPEM Stiletto Program. The concept is simple, yet game-changing. Traditionally, launching and recovering small craft from larger vessels is a complex and risky maneuver. It requires skilled crews, precise timing, and often exposes sailors to dangerous conditions. But now, with advanced automation, the U.S. Navy has proven that these operations can be carried out safely, efficiently, and without direct human intervention. The benefits are clear. Autonomy reduces risk to personnel, accelerates deployment, and ensures mission readiness even in contested environments. It gives commanders the flexibility to move faster and operate smarter, vital advantages in the ever-changing landscape of modern maritime warfare. The Stiletto program itself is unique. Designed as a cost-effective and rapid prototyping platform, it allows the Navy to test, validate, and deliver new combat systems to the fleet at an accelerated pace. This means that instead of waiting years for traditional acquisition cycles, critical technologies can be brought into the hands of sailors when they need them most. On time, and on mission. At the heart of this effort is Carterock, the Navy's powerhouse of innovation and ship design. With decades of expertise in research, engineering, and development, Carterock continues to shape the future of naval capability. From cutting-edge hull designs to advanced maritime systems, it is here where ideas become reality. The autonomous boat launch and recovery system demonstrated today is more than just a test. It is a glimpse into the future of naval operations, a future where unmanned systems, automation, and innovation redefine the way the United States projects power at sea. As global challenges continue to evolve, so too must the Navy. And with programs like Stiletto leading the charge, America's warfighters are equipped with the tools they need to remain ready, resilient, and dominant on the world's oceans. This is not just innovation, this is transformation. This is the future of naval warfare.